The mauve stinger, sometimes pronounced mauve stinger, is a small jellyfish found globally in tropical and temperate waters from the surface to 4,600 feet deep. These jellies are bioluminescent, meaning that they are capable of producing light. They do this by producing a luminous mucus from their surface cells. Mauve stingers are covered in tiny red spots that are bundles of stinging cells called nematocysts. These stinging cells are present on their oral arms, tentacles, and even their bell. Their body consists of 8 tentacles and 4 long, frilly oral arms that are used for feeding. Their sting is very painful, but not life-threatening. Mauve stingers are opportunistic predators that feed on small planktonic animals like fish larvae and copepods. They typically stay in deep water during the day and move to the surface at night. This coincides with the migration of their planktonic prey. The life cycle of mauve stingers is different from the life cycle of most jellyfish. There is no benthic polyp stage. During reproduction, males and females release sperm and eggs into the water. The fertilized eggs develop into larvae. The larvae develop into juvenile jellyfish that eventually develop into adults. Adults can reach 5 inches wide and typically live less than a year. Mauve stingers will sometimes have massive population blooms and wash ashore in large numbers. These huge swarms of jellyfish can disrupt tourism, negatively impact fish populations, and clog fishermen's nets. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.